as you can see, she is very excitable. She's jumping on people like crazy. She's being rough with the kids in the home. She's chewing on everything, play biting, and she's getting up on the furniture. So she's here for her basic obedience and to work on all that stuff. Let me show you what she knows so far. Lulu, sit. Good. Lulu, down. Down. Sit. Good. Lulu, down. Sit. Lulu, down. Lulu, down. Off. Lulu, place. Good. Sit. Lulu, sit. Good. Down. Down. No, thank you. Lulu, come. Good. Lulu, sit. Sit. Lulu, sit. Lulu, sit. Sit. Off. Lulu, sit. Good. Lulu, come. Good. Lulu, place. Lulu, place. She knows a couple of the basic commands, so we'll be working on the basic commands and the stability of staying in those commands. We'll be working on the excitability. We'll be working on definitely the jumping, the pulling on the leash, playing rough with the kids, play biting, and just all around general excitement and puppy behaviors. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. Lulu, place. Right now. Place.
I'm Shannon. This is Lulu. We just got our girl back today. She is like a totally different dog. She was like a little puppy and acting out like a puppy and very jumpy and excitable. And boy, she is just like a totally different dog. We just can't wait to live our life with her. And Nikki was awesome and can't say enough good things about Off Leash. We are so excited and we would recommend them and Nikki to everyone.